I believe this to be the world's smallest grape.